Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. After a few small issues beyond my control, I finally about to finish the facade pipes. Unfortunately, I had to remake a couple of them. Before we start, remember to subscribe to the channel, leave a comment and give the video a like. Let's begin. Here I am finishing the last mouth in solid ebony. Some of you pointed out that I was spending too much time on the decorations. Maybe so. But let's remember that this table organ was meant to be inspired by Renaissance instruments, where aesthetic appearance combined with fine materials was expected to reflect the instrument's inherent sound quality. Renaissance plays great value on the idea of a unity among the arts. An organ wasn't just a musical instrument, it was a luxury object. But let me give you a preview of what's coming next. As soon as I finish this organ, after testing it extensively, I'll start building a new positive organ. It will have a minimalist look and the highest sound and construction quality. And most importantly, it could become yours. I'll explain how later on. Now, let's assemble all the pipes. Here they are, ready. The decoration is simpler than that of a central pipe, so as not to overwhelm the overall appearance. Now I'm making the spacing between the pipes, so I can install the pins that will secure them to the facade. The mouth still needs their final finishing, as well as the oil treatment that will give them the same color as the central pipe. And here is the complete facade. See you next time. Bye.